Scott Disick and Sophia Richie ignore each other as they're glued to their phones over dinner. Scott Disick and Sophia Richie were spotted heavily invested with their phones while on a date on November 8. See the awkward moment here. Sophia Disick and Sophia Richie apparently share a similar passion, being glued to their phones. While out and about at the restaurant U/Me in Beverly Hills for a dinner date on November 8, the two barely looked up at each other. Not only was Scott on a phone call, but Sophia made one as well. And after that, she also was seen scrolling through her smartphone. Check out their date below. We reported earlier how the prospects of Sophia Richie eventually joining the cast of Keeping Up with the Kardashians remain slim. As Scott's relationship with Sophia gets more serious, Kourtney remains dead set against Sophia being a series regular on Coot, a source close to Kourtney Kardashian told Hollywood Life exclusively. Kourtney is not interested in paying Sophia or in increasing her profile in any way. It's not that she doesn't like her or anything. Kourtney just doesn't feel the need to bolster her fame in any way. Speaking of Kourtney, Sophia finally met with her boyfriend's ex and despite having a few jittery nerves, their dinner together went well. Sophia is feeling so relieved after having dinner with Kourtney, a source close to Sophia exclusively told Hollywood Life. Sophia had built up the meeting so much in her mind, and was feeling really nervous and anxious beforehand.